to be here.
You're here. I didn't want to start dinner without you.
You're always thinking about me.
Of course. I want us to have a nice, romantic dinner tonight. It's been a while. And I like when we stay in. Keeps you out of trouble.
No. I don't mind a reasonable amount of trouble.
Well, you're in some now.
I drove everywhere. There was no sign of him. It was like he vanished.
I'm worried. I have never seen him act like this.
I know. He hasn't called me since it happened. He's blaming me for the whole situation. I mean, that kid, the car, he shouldn't have answered the phone when I called him.
I know. It's not your fault. It's nobody's fault.
Why don't you tell him that?
I can't.
Listen. We're both scared. We don't know what his state of mind is. He's capable of doing anything, okay? Doing what? Do what? Max!